abe glory olorun mustafa ni o la la ro wa sore emergency
nipa ta ba de ikolo re pada o ma da be po nla la ni mo ni gbogbo akolo re a o da pada fun o ti gbogbo to gba mi leni a so tele akoko ti mo ran jade si aye re ni o ti fa ikoro si inu aye re ni oruko jesu loni ani loni loruko jesu o ya pare
padra fun gbogbo eda to wo mi to de ngbo mi lowo lowo loruko jesu olorun odubuku o ya ko buku fun o
amen
May the peace of Heavenly Father be with everyone that's hearing me. In this very early morning Sunday, I sent forth words in the name of Jesus and Nazareth. Peace should reign in your life. Setbacks will happen to your life. Everywhere you've been tormented, in the name of Jesus, peace will be on you. As from today on, your story should change. The Bible says, I will do a new thing. Today is going to break forth. Because of this, I speak as a prophet.
Joy
will happen in the environment you are hearing. In Jesus' name, our Lord, amen. His name doesn't change. He is your apostle.
Dr. SMO, Mustafa JP, Baba Shirioba. Lati jo see the Gregorian Church, Land of Reality. Tell you our name, Baremo Idiobi, Airport Area, near Ribado.
I will come be me lady, the paper will lose it, and me mola she we are fish. I call you Bala, all the room must have our be your back.
Hear these authoritative words from him out.
In
the name of Jesus in Nazareth, I prophesy. He is not an opinion. The garment of glory that the Lord has
touched.
Today, Sunday, in the name of Jesus, receive it in Jesus' name. The power of God will empower you. Remove from ordinary person. In Jesus' name, Lord, amen. In Jesus' name, we obtain mercy. Visit your life. I am sorry we change. Don't forget, we've been praying on the topic garment of glory. Garment of glory. And also today, we will also put a stop to it. Because another segment we're going to tomorrow is so powerful. The Lord told me all this we want to
back on,
that I will start putting on white dress. See the force. See the force of May. That my covenant month, I don't know how God wanted to do it. I don't know what he wanted to bring
out.
And we have a very tough
year
that we're going to play this program. You see, this week that went back to
us
is the week that will lead us to new months. Because of this, and let's pray. And I know
there's
a lot of meat and the spirit in front of them. That I'm standing, so let's prepare to pray.
Now
what bothers me with this? When it is, it has a garment of glory individual brought to this world.
Making argument.
There are some people that are making arguments when we started to pray. That did they normally snatch garment of glory from someone? I now give them reply. If one can snatch it from one, if you are not in spirit,
number two,
the second one,
they
might change it from someone. Everyone knows that the book of Deuteronomy, Deuteronomy chapter
22,
verse 5 says that a woman should never take what belongs to man, and neither shall a man put on a woman's garment also. A lot of women, they've changed their dress. They put on the garment of man.
this kind, if a man say it looks like man also,
what is
they've turned her into another thing.
Wafe.
Who will not marry this? There are some ladies also, they want to change her to a man instead of in a matrimonial. What have they done?
You
don't want her to conceive at all.
I am a power to
do you change the garment of glory? Let me tell you,
I am a daughter.
What do makes one garment fruit?
That's
a garment of glory. They will lay embargo on it. They will put fruit things on it. We are talking about the world.
What
do you know what is called human being? The Lord that created human being. He says the heart of man is so beautiful and put something there that we can know. The heart of a man is so brutal. We can know this. He was not happy for creating man. The man, heart of man is so
brutal.
We were born together, doesn't say we should not affect one each other. That he doesn't say that. Okay, he's my brother, he's my younger one. That doesn't say we should not do bad to ourselves. That doesn't say we should not wage war against ourselves. That's the word that we are. The word in which the father wage war against child. The word in which the mother wage war against the child. The word in which the child is born as a ritual. This is the word that we are. Hear me very well. Human beings, they are so delicate. But I pray, if you believe, I'm talking to you. That is a comment of
God.
Today I said today, you will receive it in Jesus' name. All these things are so powerful. Someone said, I'm a prophet. They said, there's nothing the world can do to me. They said, they can't put it on my white face. You have to pray. You have to pray.
But
he doesn't respect anointing. When you fight, that you will
come,
that's when you be able to tell. You've not fight and conquer. You are not talking boastfully. You are in need of prayer. You must fight and overcome.
Joshua.
Joshua was a prophet.
But
in the book of Zechariah, if you check chapter
3,
there you look first. You will see what
happened.
It was put fit in the man. As for what Joshua and Yasu, what's it running while you angle, you know? Joshua was clothed with filthy garments and stood before the angel.
The
angel was before him. And the Lord put filthy garments on him. You don't know what is called the word. Oh, sit down. Oh, we found what you're doing while you're there. Go as we're in a crow near a red. Oh, see, funk. Oh, Momo catch it. They're a crow or dore.
Yes.
If you see one, yes, we're here. Can you hear this? It was until they put on the filthy garment. That was when they changed the garment and put good ones on it. And he's a prophet. Because of this, I'm a prophet. It was when you fight that you overcome. That's when you are both
struck.
It's until the mark of God is on you.
Now
we are anointed from heaven above. That's when you are free. That's when you are not brave. That's when you are powerful. In today's program, that's why it's a mandatory. That's why I do to everybody. You come and let's pray.
Yes,
put on a good attire. You put on a very good attire. If you have new dress
also, you worry,
that you've never put on before, you wear it and come.
Or
you don't have new dress,
no, what would they call
a ceremonial dress,
call the bewo.
Put it on. Let people ask you, what are you doing today? Let him know that your celebration has come. What did you call up for? God will answer you. He's the emperor. He's the one. No one
else.
If you come to you, those of that say that you are nobody, you know that you have someone. I pray, Jesus, in the name of Jesus, your garment of glory, heaven will get it for you. For you to obey is better than sacrifice, and to awaken is better than the arm of heart. That's why we have that morning for the
mutual.
Just make sure you sit
on your remaining
bridge so that the
Lord
will bring you to the church. This is the
return.
You pray from people's marriage, yes. Yes, that's authority from heaven above. We pray for everyone's marriage. You are looking for husband, you are looking for wife, or your marriage doesn't balance, or your children,
you're
supposed to have got money and they haven't. Why are you not doing it? Bring the pictures, come to a photograph. Let's set it up. Since God has given us the
practice,
there's nothing that we're supposed to do.
I
want you to start the prayer.
And
I pray.
Olorun Mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba Olorun Mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba awon kan bi mi lere pe bawo lo se je emi mimo la si ri e wa mo fi sako igbala Olorun Mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba
ah wa so do Jesu ma
loro re lo ti fona wa
loro re lo ti fona wa
loni
o duro le a re wa lo ma o wi pere pe wa
lo je ayo
e pa de do wa je o je
wa ba mo lo we se
wa ka wa ba ko si lo wa re se ta o se wa pe
jesu ra ye ra ye
na na aye ra aye lodi ojo sebi ye
sabbath day
au gbadua pataki
are going to pray important
prayer iwo mo ba gbadua dada
you don't know you have to pray
and pray unko jesu la
call the name of Jesus and
pray memo
you call holy spirit
oluwa
lord
nitori ojo memo yi
because of this holy day
e wo me la to
empowered with my
government glory oh yeah jesu oh yeah jesu
is going to come out with his spirit of the show. Father, deep me into your build. Don't allow the word to stretch my glory. Don't forget. The Bible commands
it.
The man
should
not put on the dress that belongs to a man. The woman should not put on the dress that belongs to a man. I have
some.
That the word of tongues, the
enemy
pray.
Lord,
the power that you have to take the word that you have to do out of Joshua. Put the weapon to get it from him. Put on the
dress. Oh, God, yes. Oh, God, yes. Oh, God, yes.
Oh, Spirit.
Give me peace.
In Jesus' name, my Lord.
Yeah,
figure can you?
Let me let you understand.
Come belly baba.
There's a glory in your father's house.
You won't you won't go
that they don't allow them to make
you want to palate.
They plant on it.
And then need your dwell.
And you need a pray about it.
For nothing back.
Because you have to get this.
If
you get this glory,
I want to angel in
those that have been afflicted in your family. You will be able to arise for
their
life. If you're on Facebook,
everybody
share
from that
way.
Share
this program. You will not shout.
Oh no, oh no, oh God, in belle baba,
glory in my father's house.
Oh no,
oh no,
and for me,
give it unto me.
In the back, what I
live, that we will turn
around. No, go see, go see.
For God, let us
end. Oh yeah, oh yeah,
Jesus,
oh
my Jesus, oh my Jesus, oh my Jesus. Hey, you are the one. Sing this song with me, bless you,
baby.
Wow,
baby,
lift me.
Wow, baby,
God. Oh, God, of those that have been lifted. Hear me very well. You don't just make it. I want you to pray. You pray with sin. You are going to lift up your eyes to God. You now thank God.
Oh, wow.
Oh,
I want you to make it.
Those that I want to make
some
glory. You will pray this prayer, and if you pray it, you will see the sign. Tell God, Lord, this week, make sure you bring out my number. This week, bring out my number.
Oh, yeah,
Show my number.
You see this remaining prayer points. You pray it very well. You will shout.
I saw connection.
Hey, government of connection.
I saw connection.
Government of connection. Father, we are. Hear this authority that I sent
forth.
In the name of Jesus. Your garments of glory. Your garments of riches. Receive it in Jesus' name. And reign as a king. In Jesus' name, our Lord. Amen. Today's program, every one of us knows that is a special one. Don't forget, put on a garment of glory, symbolizing that you've got it back by His power. When you get to Remeji, you're going to see the Lord's buses. They will bring you for free to church. Make sure you let us pray. All our branches that will have that kind of program, Port Harcourt is there, Lagos, Abuja,
everywhere.
We have it everywhere. In the name of Jesus, you obtain mercy. And also at Abi Okuta, yes, in Isanu, we have it there also. All our branches in Ibadan City, that this program also comes. Let's pray. The miracle will happen.
We
also have it there.
Abulia
is there. We also have it at Ibadan.
I'm
going to tell you three addresses that people are complaining. No, that you don't know very well. I'll tell you that of Lusada and the new site. It's only that. I'll also say that of
Abuja
and also Abuja City. In Jesus' name, listen to those addresses.
Esquire Event Center, number 8, Tunde Afolabi Street, off Ado Road, near Aja, Loruko Jesu, Wari Anuba.
In Jesus' name,
Abuja, F01 Junction, Police Signboard, at the back of the air center near Abuja, lẹ́yìn ẹsẹ̀ tàyẹ gangan
tó
wà ní dúzé ìbẹ̀lẹ̀ chọ́ọ̀chì
wa
láàárọ̀ yìí program yẹn ó wà bẹ́ẹ̀
lórúkọ
jésù wàhálì
àlúwà
bákan náà lùsádà lọ́rà bus stop ní ẹgbẹ́ agbára trace office agbára atan road ní ìlú Èkó lórúkọ jésù wàhálì àlúwà
dandan
ni kí ọ̀rọ̀ ẹ kó
gbọ́ gbogbo
agbára tó ní kó gbọ́ ẹ mọ́ jáde
òun
bá dójú tì wọ́n lórúkọ
jésù lẹ́kùn
aná sí fún
ọ ní ọ̀nà
alágbára
lọ́rùn ẹ
mọ́ gbàgbé pé
ìṣòwò
wà ní àpẹtẹ ọjọ́
Monday
ni ìṣòwò máa ń wáyé
ní àpẹtẹ
lórúkọ jésù
wàhálì
àlúwà
mọ
tẹnu mọ pé
gbogbo
rẹ máa jáde agbára tó dá
dúró
lórúkọ jésù.
In the name of Jesus, heaven will put
you on
by fire today.
On your Sunday,
today Sunday,
you want to sow seed.
You want to sow seed.
You want
to pay your tithes. You want to pay offering.
It's
normal. You want to pay offering. That you are far away. You can't attend the program.
You
want to pay your offering today Sunday. Put down the second number.
3032670285 Mustafa. Solomon Moses
the
one
that is name it today.
First bank.
First bank. Jesus name you be great.
Zenith Bank 101-5298-950 See the flag of the church. No more good
idea. That's name it. No
more Jesus. In Jesus name,
you be great.
I want Jerusalem.
We Jerusalem.
I put more out.
Yes. I'm a
preparation.
Don't forget.
Karo to karo.
The 5th of May.
Screening
is our screening.
Ne ilu Ibadan.
At Ibadan City.
And you tell one
Abuja. You at Abuja City.
I'm a make arrangement.
You make arrangements.
For tinyene Abuja.
Over there.
No more Jesus.
In Jesus name.
Or
you be great.
Only wash
you over. I say
only wash
you over.
Ogo re ajade.
And
you allow God to be
over.
And you
get the wedding anniversary.
Don't bad draw
for
you.
Pray for you.
No more Jesus. Happy birthday and happy wedding anniversary.
Loruko Jesu. In Jesus name.
Raise up your head.
And you're good if you are popular.
Yeah!